But I don't get as much action, guys, as Mary. It's because I'm really bad at casual sex, right? I don't think I've ever had casual sex for, like, the right reasons, right? It's always because, like, my phone's dead. like, I don't know where I am. or because they're way hotter than me, and I sort of have to acknowledge their charity. I once had sex with a guy because I spilled red wine all over his couch and I felt like I owed it to him. Which was particularly unfair because he then told me how much the couch was and I am not that good in bed. But I did this once, right? I slept with someone who was too handsome for me. And I wouldn't recommend it, right? Because basically, what happens, right, if you have sex with someone that's too handsome for you is it's not good because the power dynamics are off, right? But what really annoyed me is that he seemed to think that he was too good for me as well because he took his clothes off like, you're welcome. And I take my clothes off like a normal person, just like, I am so sorry. Right? We had sex for about 5 minutes. He then rolled off of me and he went, so, do you want to go again? It's like, oh, yes. Like, again, like, sex doesn't end when you come, okay? Sex ends when I cry. Yeah. You don't... Thanks, guys. You don't just go into a car wash, right, and get the hose out and just spray around for a bit and go, done. It's like, it's not done. You haven't finished anything. You just got it wet. I think, I'll end on this guy. I think there's a very, like, unfair thing, right, at how, like, guys and girls get turned on at different rates, right? Because I think guys get turned on like they're, like, soldiers with PTSD. Just, like, anything can trigger it. Right? Now, meanwhile, guys, meanwhile, my vagina is just an old general just on his sixth tour just going... You're going to have to do a lot more than just point it at me.
Hahaha.